Sirens warn people of hazards. But how does an electronic siren work? We explain it in this short video. A siren consists of the siren head with the horns and the siren cabinet with a control unit and batteries. The alarm is triggered by a radio module with antenna. Each siren horn has a driver installed. The driver generates the sound waves that we hear as a siren tone. Sirens are often mounted on roofs, freestanding masts, or walls. The more horns a siren has, the louder it is. Measured at a distance of 30 meters, the smallest sirens produce 109 decibels. Larger sirens reach 123 decibels. Electronic sirens are powered by two batteries in the siren cabinet. They are charged via the mains or solar power. The batteries are the great advantage of electronic sirens. They also trigger if the main supply fails. The various alarms can be triggered and the status checked via the display. The processor board for controlling the siren is located behind the keypad. The amplifiers control the drivers, which emit the sound at the top of the siren horns like a loudspeaker. Electronic sirens not only howl, they can also make announcements. How does the alarm work? The siren is triggered either locally or, for example, by radio from the control center. The processor board behind the display generates the sound at low power and activates the amplifiers. The amplifiers increase the power and pass it on to the drivers, and the sound leaves the horns as an acoustic signal. The siren howls. The special shape of the siren horn and the opposing mounting of the sirens. The horns achieves a 360-degree omnidirectional sound propagation. This is achieved by utilizing Huygens' principle of slit diffraction. Opposite-mounted siren horns are therefore the installation standard.